In this video, we're building a siren generator with various sound effects like police, ambulance, and two other sound effects. For this video, I will be building the circuit on a breadboard. Start by connecting the center pin of the switch to the VCC. Connect one of the free ends of the switch to a positive end of 47 microfarad electrolytic capacitor. And the negative end of the capacitor to the ground. Connect pin 5 of the UM3561 IC to the 47 microfarad electrolytic capacitor and switch node. Connect pin 2 of the UM3561 IC to the ground. Connect pin 3 of the UM3561 IC to a 4.7 k-ohm resistor. Now, connect the free end of the resistor to the base or pin 2 of the BC547 transistor. Connect the emitter or pin 3 to the ground. Connect a 150 k resistor between pin 7 and pin 8. Now mount a 3-position dip switch and short pin 1 and 3. Next, short pin 5 and 6. Connect pin 1 and 3 of the dip switch to VCC. Connect pin 2 of the dip switch to the ground. Connect pin 5 and 6 of the dip switch to pin 6 of the UM3561 IC. Connect pin 4 of the dip switch to pin 1 of the UM3561 IC. Now connect a 0.25 watt speaker to the VCC and collector or pin 1 of the BC547 transistor. Here's the finished circuit. Now, connect a 3V DC power source to the circuit. Here's the complete circuit on a PCB board. And here's the final result of the circuit. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please like, share, and subscribe for more DIY projects.